backboard to score the first bucket of the night. And then there's a steal. And there's another.
Run your offense through as he gets the good pump fake. And you can see right there, great use of his body.
Well, from the outside and scoring the paint a lot, that's also a good thing. What a night.
We'll see, but this is one thing he's going to be frustrated about is the turnovers. You got to stop the ball. You got it, and they did not. Clippers team, they're getting shots. The issue has been getting them to go down. They're going to call that a
poster. And he has crazy hops.
Akpala steps back and hits the
right there along the way. Says not in his house. Great play. Great dish as they get it down. This is the Inland Empire, and this is your house. Desi Rodriguez gets it to Ratan Mays. Look at that first step. And that
here in the quarter. Jack inside. Akpala, nothing. Dusty Hannes.
Akpala drives, but cut off once again. Good defense there by the rookie, Anthony Lawrence II.
Great play right there from Motley as he gets that one to go. You got 15 seconds on the shot clock. Getting in deep, nice.
Rebounds for the big man out of Stanford. Akpala in the lane, bucket. Akpala hesitates, then drives, can't get the point blank to go, but grabs his own rebound.
Turnover, but your Clippers keep it. You got 6 seconds on the shot clock, so Walton Jr. is going to have to do something as he gets to the cup. Nice.
Akpala lowers the shoulder a little bit to create.
Hands every time down, if you can. 4 seconds on the shot clock, so Motley's got to go. And that's it, and no.
And now turnover, and that'll be an easy dunk.
The last game with 23 points, just has not had the same success tonight. Getting to the cup, what?
He can't handle the pocket pass, and now it's scooped up and missed by Akpala, but he goes back up and gets the ball.
Left side, and then he was able to just spin back to his right where it was wide open and lay it up and in.
Akpala picks up the basket.
Almost night and day from where it was at the end of 2019. Since the new year, November, they couldn't be any more different than what we're seeing here tonight. Runaway blowout victories for the Heat.
He goes to the ground, wanted a whistle, didn't get it. Akpala going right to the rim. Akpala, he's nearing a double-double here in the first half. Jack gives it to him. Corner three is good and right.